I'm sorry about Cade. He didn't deserve to... And my people are in ruins. Those who knelt to Uldren he slaughtered. The rest have scattered. But it's not too late for revenge. Here. This bow is for you. Straight from the Vestian Armory. Let's go set things right. Or you did. Don't look at me like that. It just makes me miss Cade even more.
Tell him I'm listening, but not
when
for long.
Every name on that list is crossed out, then I can rest. Not before. I'm keeping an eye on the watchtower. If he goes there, I'll know.
One more thing before I give you the location of the Baron's soiree. The Prison of Elders continues to leak like a sieve. Someone should clean up that mess before traipsing off for murder and mayhem. What do you say, friend? Quid pro quo before you go? I approve. Marvelous. Very good. Until we meet it. Let's make a deal. Make the shore respect you.
What can I do?
With the Baron. I've got radio chatter about a glimmer drill preparing for deployment.
Thank you.
I'm showing a fallen containment cell inbound near our current position. Have you noticed the dead servitors around the shore? Examining them should give us more insight into the Scorn. Sensors show an ether harvester initializing near our current position.
Thank you. I understand your visions have taken the form of trees. I've seen them too. I went back to Io for answers. The last place the Traveler touched. Io will react to your arrival. If you let it.
I put us down right in front of the crater where the Traveler touched Io. The Vanguard maps have it marked as Last Eden. What was that?
Whatever you saw was for you and you alone. The Traveler is speaking to you. Eyes up, Guardian.
Devotion inspires bravery. Bravery inspires sacrifice. Sacrifice leads to death.
These are different from the other trees we saw.
These visions are constructs of the Traveler's light, and light reacts to its surroundings.
Garden grows in both directions. It grows into tomorrow and yesterday. The red flowers bloom forever.
The Taken can see the trees. No, they sense the light.
The Taken are weeds, Guardian. Pull them up.
Kings and queens of the deep, but you have toppled Oryx, and you have not replaced him.
Weapons aren't working. Try something else.
must have protectors. You stand with me. The stars are brighter. The whole cosmos is ablaze.
Traveler's been alive for a year. Why has it waited so long to speak to us?
The Traveler gave you a vision even before its rebirth. When Gaul blocked its light, the Traveler showed you a path forward. The road to recovery is long, but when we grow stronger, so too does the Traveler.
you can block it, even try to trap it. But the light will find its way. And the Traveler will defend itself.
Can we get closer?
Congratulations, Guardian. Remember, when we channel the light, we connect to something much bigger than any one of us. Even departed sparks, like Cade's, still leave a trace in this luminous web we call the light.
Thank you.
Sensors show an inbound Cabal containment cell from the Prison of Elders.
A shipment of contraband from Dead Orbit. It's in the hands of my enemies now. You're gonna get it all back. My surprise that the Fallen seem to be using one to disrupt my operation. Find out where they're hiding it.
Thank you.